In the middle of the Los Alamos experience, it was discovered by Segrè that plutonium, in fact, the isotope plutonium-240, had an exceedingly high spontaneous rate of fission. It fissions at a rate which was so fast that our chosen method of assembling a bomb, namely by shooting one piece of material into another target, would not work. On the way of, on the flight from the gun to the target, the fissile material would already become critical and begin reacting, and we would get a very low yield, a fissile. So another method of assembly had been suggested by Neddermeyer, namely to take the shell of fissile material and surround it by explosive. In that case, you could get speeds about 10 times higher than you could get from a gun, and you would have an implosion. So, while in the beginning of the project, nuclear physics was the determining factor in the question of nuclear weapons, it now turned out that the really important thing was to study the implosion. And we did that both analytically and numerically by means of the IBM machines, the latter being under Feynman's direction.